$64.90.
I'm definitely in the Gap. Should not be in here, but the clothes are so cute. So. Okay, so I just left Baby Gap. And he mad at me because I took too long. But, I mean, when you're shopping for your kids, you gotta, you know, get the right shit. Annoying. He just mad. But he'll get over it. The fuck? I like shopping. That's what he knows to do. So now I'm about to take one more chance. Find my Steve Madden boots. Call y'all. Hi. Okay. I like these. My hooker boots. My little hooker boots. Man, she put all these damn braids in my head. This shit was like a fucking wig. Motherfucking braids.
Okay, so I'm here in Nordstrom's. These are one pair. These are $65. The other ones, these are only like 2.5 inches. The other ones are 4. And I don't know if they come up any higher. Of course, I do got on these lights. It's my baby in the background trying to match me. Hi, boo boo. Hi, baby. $65. Should I not get both paid?
But they fit me too, so I like them.
Just changed my baby. I'm gonna get ready to go get something to eat. Got my little thigh hooker boots. 4 inches, $100. These matting. They micro suede, but they look really cute. So we'll get a rub. Okay.
So I'm about to go to Matchbox back in Nordstrom's. Let me show you this jacket for $400. You know, fake banana. This girl. I know
I love me some avocado.
Little matchbox.
Love that shit. That's my avocado and crab dip. Kettle lime, it's pita bread, and plantain. Y'all see me eating that. Yeah. Still sleep. Complaining again because I gotta use a fucking elevator.
Push for him, baby.
I am pushing it.
Now we just came.
You fucking it up. I love you, handsome. Don't, you better smile in my video. It don't matter, I'm cute, so that's a fuck that really matters.
Well, look at this jacket, it's already all this.
So he wouldn't let me try on the jacket because he said I take too fucking long in the mall. So this way you can't go shopping with dudes, man. You just can't do it. Should have bought my daughter.
Yeah.
Should have bought my daughter. But you know what that thing I have worked on? So I did a little bit. But I mean, definitely some dudes. My daughter some dudes. Okay, so I'm here at H&M looking for an outfit for this formal dinner. That's my dress in the house, so I pretty much got a day that I can wing it. Velvet lounge, and white satin, with leggings, silver 25. I'm buying these, but I'm about 15. I think they're cute. This lighting isn't doing any justice to this one either, so. But I'm in it. Thank you. Also a little annoying. So Tracy Ellis Ross got a collection. I'm just walking through Tracy Penney's. Now look at this dress. Hello. $35 for the cream one in the middle. That's a good deal. Let me go back home and get this. All right, they got all big sizes. Well, here's all medium. But shoot, the way this dress come, get a small. That thing is nice. You might get a birthday fit. Sure. So I just use the bathroom. I'm about to go. About to go get the Karina Liquid Lip by Anastasia Beverly. Do I need it? No, but I do want it, so I'm gonna go back. Like, fuck it, it's cute, it's pretty.
Yeah, see, that's kind of pretty. That's the colors everywhere. I like to wear
So I just picked the Versace, I think it's called Crystal Light, and the Karina Lip by Anastasia Beverly Hills. But it's all good. Got a party to get to.
And I got this here.
See, because all the kids are wearing plaid. I'm not wearing that. So I got to kind of correlate the outfit and with a little bit of red in my chip. Cloudy, cold, but cloudy. So, party starts at 4. I gotta get dressed, get the kids dressed, beat the shit out of my face. And that's it. So, I see y'all once we go to the party.
You look cute, Sappy baby.
Boy, what y'all doing?
Happy
birthday, Grandma. We love you. Say hey, world. You 90. You look good.
Thank you, babe.
Aw, y'all see how beautiful 90 looks? No filters.
Well, you've been in them hills all night. You just got to take a... He got a pause on her. He like, dang, hold on. Hold on. Wait a minute. Let me put some duck shoes.